any of us can go out on any given weekend and get on our bike and go and blast out 100 miles if that's what we choose to do. There's a specific reason why we're blasting out 100 miles here and during this week.
Every time that I feel like I can't push myself, instead I think these kids never had a choice. I can choose to do this to change the future. They don't have a choice. So I just push forward one pedal at a time.
In the moment, we can also breathe together, laugh together, ride together, cry together, and I just don't know a lot of communities that do that.
I want you to know that every and anything you do is valuable, worthy, and awesome. PAA is love.
Community is magical. This is the best cycling community in the world.
Everybody that does it, whether they're in the fastest group or the slowest group, are digging deep. So by the time those people are at the hotel at the end of the day, they've all drawn from a deep part of their abilities, and that shared experience is like nothing else.
This is for real people. This is for people who feel the calling, who feel the mission. They want to do something to move the needle of the most underfunded cancer in the world. And anyone can move that needle. So come on out. We need you.